Hello and welcome to U News, hosted by your spirit leader, Jalen Bryant.
Ashanti McCarthy.
And the student of the month, Renaya Jones.
Happy three-day weekend. Remember, we are off Monday in honor of President's Day. Thank you to everyone who helped with 8th grade open house this past week, Wednesday. It was a big success. Shout out to the Cremonie Cavaliers on an amazing performance, as well as the leads of the musical, The Wiz.
Next Wednesday at 6:30 p.m. is the Black History Month program. Please come out and support. It's going to be an amazing event.
The school counseling department will be hosting a college field trip to St. Xavier University on March 18th. Juniors with a 2.7 GPA or higher will be eligible to attend and will be considered on a first-come, first-served basis. Sign-up sheets and permission slips can be found in the guidance office. The deadline to sign up and turn in permission slips is on March 9th.
Hey, Warriors! Students interested in taking the military entrance exam, also known as the ASVAB, should sign up for the test in guidance. The ASVAB test will be given on March 17th during first and third period.
Juniors and seniors can sign up for the following college visits in the guidance office. Juniors are allowed 4 per year, seniors are allowed 2. You must write your first hour room number in order to receive a pass. Coming February 27th, St. Xavier at 9:15 a.m., March 3rd, Roxford University at 9:15 a.m., and March 5th, Aurora University at 9:15 a.m.
The Will County Clerk Lawrence Stanley Ferry is seeking students to apply to be an election judge for the upcoming general primary on March 17th, 2020. They will be training throughout the end of February. The student must have a 3.0 GPA on a scale of 4.0, a junior or senior, and approval from a parent, teacher, and a principal. For more information, please stop by the front office.
Meetings. Stop by C100 in the Media Center to visit the AP Lounge. The lounge is open every Monday and Wednesday during Hero Period and from 2 to 2:45. AP ambassadors are available for study groups, tutoring, and additional support.
Writers Block Creative Writing Club will not meet next Monday, the 17th, in celebration of President's Day. Their next meeting will be Monday, the 24th, after school.
And last but not least, have a happy Valentine's Day and enjoy your weekend. This has been Renaya Jones,
Jalen Bryant,
and Ashanti McCarthy.
Signing out. Go Warriors!
Hi, I'm Jalen Jones, and I'm here with
Isis,
Kennedy,
Soraya,
Micaiah,
and we're here doing in the halls. So our first question is, which month has 28 days?
All of them.
Okay. Easy.
Yeah. It's full of holes, but still holds water.
A strainer bowl.
Next question. It's a sponge. What question can you never answer yes to?
What you want to eat?
Or something? Yeah.
Oh, never mind. That sounds stupid. What was the question again?
What is a question you can never answer yes to? That's a good one, but it's not the answer.
See, I knew I was up to something.
You're smart though.
Wait, what's the answer?
Are you asleep yet?
That's the same thing.
Okay, the more of this there is, the less you see. What is it? The more of this it is, the less you see. What is it?
Wait, love? See, what
was that? Air.
That sounds smart.
The more of this it is, the less you see. What is it?
Love.
You see
love.
It's love.
The more you have it, the less you see.
The more of this it is, the less you see. What is it?
You see or you see it.
Oh, fuck.
I'm surprised ISIS ain't get this.
Right.
That's no.
What?
The more light it is, the more you see.
Wait, wait.
The answer is darkness. Fog. A man of old age dies on his 25th birthday. How is this possible?
A man of old age died on his
25th. Oh, he got that syndrome where it's reversed when you... Never mind.
Is that right? Is it right, though?
I'm not gonna explain it.
No.
Okay, then. Don't worry about it.
This is... It's... His death anniversary? His death anniversary? Like, you know, he already died.
You got an answer, Tari?
What is the answer? What's the answer?
He's 25, that's not old.
His birthday is on February 29th.
What?
Wait, what?
Oh, because so it's a year.
What's the question again?
A man dies of old age on his 25th birthday. How is this possible?
What's the answer?
His birthday is February 29th.
I don't even make sense. I'm
leave me here.
February, you don't always hit 29.
Your birthday is every 4 years.
His birthday is the 25th.
No,
he dies at 25.
He died at 25. It's 25.
Because he didn't always have a birthday. Every year he didn't have a birthday.
Oh, I get it now.
A man was outside in the rain with no umbrella, no hat on his head, and a single hair didn't get wet. How?
Yeah.
Can we now?
Isis, don't answer this. What goes up but never comes down?
A balloon.
A balloon.
No.
Wait, a balloon can't come down.
That's not it, so. I know.
What goes up and never comes down?
Can I say it?
No, no. Zoom in on Makaya. Zoom in on her. Oh my God.
I know this though. Stairs.
No, can I say it?
No.
Can
no.
I say it?
No. Nobody else got an answer?
10 more seconds.
What's the answer? H.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay, come on. So this concludes this week's In the Halls. Go Warriors!
Let me start with his care. Take a ride down the lane.